Hello, welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to find or how to try to find the activation date on your iPhone. So there's a couple of ways you can do this. The first and easiest way is to open up Settings or the Settings app on your iPhone. And then once you're here under Settings, go to Cellular, which is should be in the first set of options there. So go into Cellular, and then you want to go ahead and just scroll all the way down past all of the apps. And you'll see something here that says last reset. So if you've never reset and wiped your iPhone, you should see a date there. So for me, that was September 22nd, 2023 at 4 p.m. That was the day the iPhone released or close to that. So I know that's when my iPhone was activated. It even tells you an exact time frame, as you can see, 4:13 p.m. So that's going to be the first way. The second way, and probably second easiest way, is to open up any browser, Chrome or Safari. I've opened up Safari, and go to support.apple.com. Type that in the browser bar there. And then once here, tap on iPhone under Apple Support. And then you want to just scroll down to where you see where it says My Support. Sign in with your Apple ID. Go ahead and tap on that option there. And then just go ahead and sign in. And then it should show you your devices or list of devices that you are signed into. There's a couple of iPads here. Go down to where you see all my devices, tap into that there. And then you could even go to filter and then tap into iPhone and then select done. And you can see here is my iPhone. So make sure if you have multiple devices, that'll make it easier. Tap into your device and then you should see your date of purchase right there. So you should see the date of purchase is September 22nd, 2023. And then that should tell you when the phone has been activated. Now, there are third-party tools that you can use. I'm not going to showcase them here, where you can basically Google, find out the activation of my iOS device, and you put in the serial number of that device, and then it'll pull that for you. But again, that's something I'm not going to showcase in the video. That is a third alternate route if you want to go that way. So again, under Settings, you should be able to see the last reset if you haven't reset or refreshed since you bought it. And by reset, I don't mean turned it on and off. Again, what I mean by reset is that you actually did a full wipe and started it as a fresh device. The only reason you would have done that is if you purchased it from someone else, they would have done that, and you should be able to see the last reset, and the activation would have been on date of purchase or close thereof. So hopefully this helped you out. If it did, don't forget to share and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.